Friday, Jumma, inshallah.
So, Daddy.
Yeah, I've killed a lovely mosque as well.
Where for you?
I'm waiting for you in there.
No, come on, man.
How come you finish your prayer so early?
I did quick, didn't I?
Did you do the
everything?
Okay, good.
I'm as quick. I don't know, man. I know you're not supposed to say it quick, but I'm just used to it now because I know it so well, you know.
Yeah, but still, you got to read properly so you can understand.
No, I do, obviously, lad.
Right. Okay. So, not on the camera, but I need to because you're leaving. I need to advise you certain things.
What, Dad? Come on, I know what to do with life now.
So I need to teach you certain things because when you're a father, you need to pass it on.
Bulldogs, pigs.
You're going after somebody.
Pigs, bacon.
Don't call that. Don't. Astaghfirullah.
What?
Don't say things like that.
It's a bacon van, whatever it's called.
No, well, let them call the whole. Call them. You don't call them.
What?
White people call them.
I'm sorry. What are you saying to me? I don't know. I don't seem to understand what you're saying to me.
Switch the camera off because I'm going to tell you a few more things, and they're not for the consumption of the camera.
You know what? Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear this bullshit.
Oh. You're going to. So shut up and turn it off.
All right, safe. Because people.
Dad wants to get all lectury on me. You know how dads are. He wants to tell me about life or how to do things, how to be. I want to be like this, like me, like you, like tell your children. La, la, la. I'll let him lecture me for now, and then I'll vlog you in a bit. Yeah.
In a minute.
Safe,
yeah.
Safe.
Watch where you step.
Yeah.
Oh, let me move the car. Like.
Yes, people. So basically, finished mosque, went to go see my sister, and now Dad's going to get something from the shop, and I'm going to go home. Pretty friggin' tired. Didn't sleep much last night. I hope you guys realise the reason I'm so tired today is because I stayed up last night to edit the vlog. Oh, Daddy.
100,000.
Oi. Scratch cards. You got a coin? Can I have a coin?
Use that. Right, okay, I'll give you a coin.
Give me a coin. Quick. Ka-ka-ka-ko-ko. Ka-ka-ka-ka-ka.
Gamblers now?
Nope, nothing.
Oh, well, never mind then, son.
Look who just popped in for a cup of Fanta. Show him, Dad. Who is it, Dad?
This is Dad. That's Zizi. If you're all wondering what we're doing, yeah, we're just looking at West Yorkshire. West Yorkshire Playhouse.
Performances are daily at 7:30 PM with
of
tickets
what?
Available from £12 each.
7:30 basically.
This performance has a running time of 2 hours including 2 intervals. To return to the main menu, press 6.
We didn't hear about it, man.
But I'll be honest with you, you know what it's going to be, yeah?
What?
Going to the theatre is just going to be like fucking us going, yeah, and just watching some shot out fucking bastards on stage going, wah, 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 wah. You know what I mean? It'd be like some fuckers, some fucking 3 fucking old bastards, yeah, going, I'm your brother, you're my brother. You know what I mean? We'd be looking at each other like, what the fuck, man? You paid 12 quid for this, it's just like fucking playtime, you know what I mean? You know that when you used to be kids and do playtime?
You told me you went to the theatre, I said, alright, let's go.
Yeah, but fucking hell, man. 7:30, man. What time is it now? Fucking 3.
If you If you know the extension number of the person,
what are you calling?
We're
trying
to fucking talk to the motherfuckers, isn't it?
Rather than general information,
because you know theatre plays are good to watch, man.
Oh, fuck it then.
For box office inquiries and bookings, press 3. To speak to an operator for non-box office related inquiries, press 4. To hear these.
Now we're getting.
West Yorkshire Playhouse.
Hi there, mate. I was just wondering, you know that Mice and Men that you got playing?
Yes.
What time is it starting?
It's 7:30 of the evening performances.
Is it? And how long is it?
It's roughly 2 hours and 25 minutes, including an interval.
Bloody hell, big blown movie, eh? Is it like the movie, yeah?
It's a play.
Bro, I'll be honest with you, yeah? You know what it is, yeah? I'm with my mate, yeah? Me and him, yeah? We're just like normal, you know, like normal geezers and that, yeah? But do you reckon we'd like it, or do you reckon we'd just look at it and go, what the fuck is this?
I wouldn't know. I'm going to see it tomorrow, so...
How is it?
I wouldn't know what it's like before then.
Oh, is it? Like, I'm a bit of an eccentric packy, as they say, yeah? But if I was to go down, yeah, like... like today we're gonna watch, 21 Years Slave on that.
Yeah.
And we're thinking of watching, watching this Mice and Men, innit? Cause my mate was saying, innit, come and watch this. It's better, innit? But I was telling him, man, fuck Mice and Men. Let's go watch 21 Years Slave, innit? And then he goes, no, watch it, man. But I wanted to know, innit, as a recommendation, would you recommend it? Like, what have other people said about it?
It's supposed to be a good production. Yeah. It's one that we're doing ourselves in-house, so...
Is it?
Yeah, but...
So what do you mean, like, in-house? So what you're saying is, like, you're going to have just, like, some normal four people and that from your staff members just playing it out?
Do you know the story or anything of it?
I think it's something about brothers, isn't it? Some brothers, like, getting with beef and that.
It's from the 1930s California when it's, like, the Depression, so the...
Oh, fuck that, man. Depressions, man. I can't be asked with depression, man.
It's not a cheery one.
Is it not? I thought it'd be like, you know, like proper like ghetto style, you know what I mean? Because I'm from Bradford, innit? You know what I mean? Like, if I had beef, yeah, I'd be there, innit? You know, with the guns and that. I'd be like, yo, what's happening, brother? Bang, bang, bang. So it's none of that, no?
No.
Oh, fucking hell. Anyway, cheers, mate, yeah?
Alright.
Ta. Cheers.
Goodbye.
See you later.
You funny bastard.
Like,
you fucking kept him on all the time as well. You thought you were serious?
Yeah.
You sick guy, man. We used to, listen, honest to God, yeah, we used to do that at uni, didn't we, Z? We used to call.
Don't fucking say that, man. What if,
no, fuck him. We used to do that at uni, yeah. It was fucking.
Don't say that, man.
Funny, man. No, just random people. Not seeing anybody who's going to watch this shit. Just random people used to prank him, and it was like that. This guy is so funny, bro. Anybody out there who doesn't know who this guy is, youtube.com/ZBoyProductions. Productions with a Z, yeah? Not an S. That'll fuck you up, alright? Seriously, this guy is one of the funniest guys I've ever met. And hopefully, inshallah, hopefully, pray to God, this guy is successful in life. Because you see people like Kevin Hart, you see people like, fucking Russell Peters, what's the other guy called? Paul Chaudhry. All these guys, they're funny in their own right, yeah? But this guy deserves to be up there with those guys, man. You know what I mean? So support this guy. I've always supported him. You support him as well. He's a funny guy.
You support my boy FND TV as well, innit? You get me? This guy is living in Dubai, innit? Doing his thing, yeah? And you just gotta go out there and support him, innit? You know what I mean? Subscribe. Rate him. Not rape him. Rate him, innit? Yeah. You get me?
Don't kill the vibe. Just subscribe. You got a gummy or anything? Sweets or something? Anything?
Premium tips at y'all! 12!
That sounds shit, man. Where's this?
Come on. Won't you say any words?
Yeah. 50 cents. Uh-huh.
stuck my no more. I should just my whiskey back till my TV's pop up in the neighbor's beer.
So me and Zish rolling through White Rose Centre. Bit different than Dubai Mall, isn't he?
It's like mini scale, isn't it?
But it was a good idea to come here because it's cool to see my old mall. This was my old local mall before. Now my local mall is Dubai Mall, so it's biggest mall in the world. So
biggest mall, isn't it?
You know, yeah, bro. Honestly, it makes my eyes water when I think about where I've gone, where I've come from, where I've gone to, whether people say good things or bad things about me. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Bro, man, God is great.
Exactly.
And Zish, hope you come out with me soon, man. Honestly. People have said it. I've spoken to him about it already before, people. Trust me. I've said to him, come out, stay with me, let's kill it together. But, you know, there's certain things
in it. There's Zebra Productions, isn't it? There's certain things. I can't get time off from Zebra Productions.
Yeah, yeah, man.
There's too many projects going on, isn't it? Once the projects are done, then I'll probably think about going out there.
Yeah. So, some dodgy bastard in the hood. I just walked into the cooperative food stand. Z's getting some cash out, and I'm chilling here. We're about to go to Alcaza! Alcaza! Alcaza. I'm trying to do it in Arabic way. Alcaza. No. Al-Khosana. I don't know, man. Anyway, careful, Alec. Listen, we're going to Alcaza to smoke some shisha. This is my last night with the boys and the girls and whoever else comes out to say hello. Tomorrow I'm with family and then I'm jetting off, me and Holly, business class, straight to Abu Dhabi. Back to life, back to reality, back to the here and now, yeah. Show me how to, this motherfucker has got my chewing gum. It better be the right one.
Got you the extra because you're an extra top lad, innit?
You dickhead. Go on. Get them, move on.
The fuck you call me dickhead?
What was that word you said before when you went in? I want everybody to know what it means. Go on, tell them.
No, it's too explicit, man.
Go on, what is this shit?
Bro, I don't be like that, you know what I mean? I don't be like that.
Go on.
I'm alright, thanks.
Why?
Don't need it. I ain't got shit breath like you, bro.
You get me?
You get me?
Listen, first of all, you have, and second of all, it's not for breath, it's for just chewing. It's nice, isn't it?
You don't fucking chew. I know you're chewing a dick, eh?
Chilling with F&D, keep F&D. Okay, last echelon, all the way. You say anything, you say something. Come down, Alcazar.
Come down, Alcazar. Good service.
Good service, everything. Sheesh is coming in a minute.
Bro,
sheesh is coming before you sit down. Crazy. We've got Team F&D all the way. Check out them rings, bro. Check out them rings.
You got it. Fucking hell, Aris.
It's waterproof, isn't it?
Case?
Eh?
Got a What's happening?
Aquila.
Again, I apologise to all of the people, yeah, who support me live in Birmingham and Manchester and all that shit. Yeah, I'm sorry, I couldn't get down here, you know what I mean? This 10 days has gone like tell us how fast.
Fast, man.
How fast?
Feels like it's been only 2 days.
Chat. Bro. Yo. This guy supports me, I want to get on the phone.
What's up, man? Just a bug, notice we have F&D, I'm 24/7. My boy Ross, man.
What's up, man? Supporters!
What's up, man?
It's more confusion, what's up, man?
Happy Mughal, yeah?
Yes, Mughal, what's going on? We're chilling with the boys. Dishan, Harris, Deb. What he's saying, keep locked, yeah? Watch out, big things coming.
Big things.
FBD TV, keep locked to it, yeah, locked to it.
I'm big supporter here at Al Kaza. What's the name of it?
Waheed.
Big love for that. Listen, I appreciate supporting, keep supporting, yeah, I really appreciate it.
Thanks for the coffee.
You too, man. Take care, see you later. Matty Mughal, what's going on, brother?
Great to see you.
I'm going now, yeah. Sorry, bro. I'm going to take care of yourself, yeah? We'll take care, yeah? Yes. Bro, thanks, man. Listen.
Thank you very much.
Listen, I've been here 3 days in a row, yeah? I come from Dubai. I live in Dubai, yeah? 3 days in a row I've been here, and I've vlogged every time. So make sure you check out the videos. I've picked this place up big time, yeah?
Thank you very much.
I've told the guy the link, yeah? Check it out, yeah?
No, I will do.
Thank you. Take care.
You too, bro.
Take care, yeah? Go on now, brother. Yeah, listen. I've been here 3 days in a row, and I've filmed it, yeah? So make sure you share the link out, yeah? Please, yeah? Share the link out, watch it, all three videos, yeah? All right, brother, take it. I'm going back to Dubai tomorrow, bro. Sorry, brother. Next time, definitely next time, yeah?
Next time, when we...
Definitely.
Anyway, wherever you come down, let us know. We're going to go to the gym, have some video recording.
Inshallah, definitely, I will do, brother. All right. Can you laugh at me for a second? Well, I'll do it.
Chilling in Al Kaza.
Well, thanks, man. Big love, brother. Keep the point. I was waiting for you to flip out. This is what I need, this kind of footage. You going off on one like that, man.
You're being fucking, bro. What are you? You sad bastard. You can't fuck, turn it off, man. Go on.
I'm going to miss you, man. I need to look back at this footage. I'm going to miss my little slag friend.
Calling me a slag, yeah?
Look, I'll slow it down first.
I fucking shaft your ass.
Look, I'll slow it down and watch. Bounce. Look, I'll turn the key, watch.
What's this guy fucking doing, man? Is he alright?
Watch out, man, you're gonna crash the fucking kizzer.
Fucker, man.
boy.
Bro, you're not boogie, yeah? Have you ever seen that? When some shit kicks off, yeah, some fucker goes, bro, you know Lachi, yeah? You know Lachi and Milu? Bro, they fucking run West Town and D Town, innit? Yeah. Fuck knows these places, yeah.
Do you know who I am?
Bro, you know?
My cousin's called Milu. Not Milu.
Bro, Assalamu alaikum, bro. You alright? Yeah, good. Where you from? I'm from fucking. I'm from Dewsbury, innit? Are you, yeah? You know Layu? No. Do you know Layu and Chilu?
Bro, they run BD9.
Yeah. Oh, Chilu, yeah, Ligzy's brother, innit? Ligzy's. Yeah, man.
Oh, you know Nalu?
You know that. Bro, how much is the bill? No, fuck it, man. It's alright, it's on the house.
You chill,
yeah?
Chill, I got it. Oi, yeah. Don't insult me. Chill.
Yeah, chill, yeah.
Listen, I got bare cash, don't worry. Chill.
Bro, you listen to me, yeah? Suck my dick.
Oi! Night out with the boys! This little bastard, yeah? My best friend. I don't have many friends. I've got very few friends. Very few close-knit friends, yeah? I have a lot of acquaintances, a lot of supporters. I think straight on, yeah? This guy's been my best friend.
It's fucking here somewhere, listen, it's somewhere here, it should be here.
Watch out for it. It's opposite Morrison's, isn't it? Opposite Morrie's. Westgate, look, it's near here somewhere. 2-in-1 restaurant. Fuck knows. We're about to link up with the rest of the boys, but we don't know
where it is. Where the fuck is it? Fella?
Fella, yeah.
Where is it?
We went Alcazar Bradford.
Yeah,
Alcazar Leeds. Yeah,
what's the season of Phantoms. That's it.
That's
enough,
innit, man? Come on.
That's it.
Yo, I'm back. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
And his brother here, Amma. Another guy you don't see too much of.
No, only on Crime Watch.
Take it, bro. Give him a few words, man. Go on.
What should I say? Harris says, watch FMDTV. Leave a comment. What else? Like it.
Follow it. Man. Pick yourself up. What do you do?
What do I do? Yeah, street pharmacist.
Yeah.
Anything else?
Give it to my
twin. Give it to our personal father. We'd like to say a message.
For whom?
For me. The world.
For the world?
Yeah.
I love Real Madrid and Amr.
And Barcelona.
Oh, fuck.
Harris?
Message. Man United, of course.
Yo, check out FNDTV.
Yo, tell me then.
My name's Harris as well. 2 hours.
Nice one, lads.
Seven bellies.
Will that be announced?
Yeah, I'll put you let me know the channel, yeah, Harris. Let me know. Z, give us something.
Where that?
Because then he won't remember it. He won't remember it, will he?
Well, if Harris tells him, he'll remember it.
Everything.
Everything.
No, this will be on my.
Plus 18 as well.
Grab it.
So, Harris, how was your time spent in the UK?
It's too short, man. It feels like it's gone like that, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I'm glad I saw that, because last time I didn't see the family, you know what I mean? So I'm glad I saw my family, mum, dad. Spent time with them, spent time with the boys.
Yeah,
my best mate. See, boys from back in, I've been with these guys 8 years, 9 years.
Why do you give a group hug, man? Group hug, guys. Come on. Tongues out. Go on, Harris. That's pure love, bro. You know what I mean? Like that, everybody like that.
Too much.
Yeah, one more thing. Brother Fahad from Qatar. Yes, brother.
Hello, nice to meet everyone. And here, I'm from Qatar, I study here. I love Real Madrid. And fuck. Oh, sorry, I cannot say.
No, you can say it.
Oh, fuck Barcelona. Yes. Okay.
You got really excited.
I wish all
that.
The best for the guys.
Shout out to FNDTV.
FNDTV?
Yes.
But tell these lot when the World Cup comes, what we're going to do in Qatar.
World Cup 2022.
All of us.
Those old guys will be host. My host.
Yes.
Everybody around the world, if you want to come, go to Fahad's house. No problem.
Fahad's got a palace, by the way.
Thank you very much.
Your dad is an oil baron.
Without that head.
You just say hi, FNDTV. TV. Thank you.
No,
only just on the internet.
Just on the internet?
Yeah, YouTube.
One of the boys came to Dubai.
What's going on?
This is Mr. Come K.
On. Mr. K.
Went to Dubai. Harris looked after us.
Yeah, always.
Smashed it.
We had a good time in Dubai.
Next time.
Man.
Do that move.
Bigger next time.
No, we can't do that move.
Do that move.
Can't do that move.
Do it.
Just fucking dance to this guy. He's got sick moves, man.
No, not.
If you need your hair sorting out, you know where to be.
Ramson's, Whipsey, High Street, come check us.
Bradford.
Can look as slick as this.
Check him out.
Alright, bro. See you soon, yeah?
Sorry, bro.
Take care, brother. This is the end of the second to last day of me going home. and it's the last day I'm going to be seeing all the lads. Everybody, big love. Thank you all for watching. Thanks all for coming down and seeing me face to face when I was here. Those of you who didn't come down and see me, whether you had a valid reason or not, don't worry about it, mate. It's all good. Obviously, I'll see you next time. And thanks for all your support. You know what I mean? I really felt a lot of love on this trip compared to my previous trips. A lot more love from a lot more people. And obviously, it shows that what I'm doing is creating an impact on my people in the UK. And you know, I really do appreciate so much. So thank you very much for that. And basically, tomorrow I'm going to spend the day with my family, pack my suitcase up, make sure I've got everything I need to take home with me. What else? Anything else? Yeah, that's it. Spending the day tomorrow with my family, and then I'm going. So, big thanks to everybody for all your support, all your love, all your, everything. I'm lost for words with the amount of support I've had since I've been here. Like, people coming up to me who I've never met before in my life, who I don't even know, who I've never spoken to, anything, coming up to me and saying, are you FND? I've seen your vlogs, I've seen your videos, they're amazing, you live in Abu Dhabi, all this stuff. It's really amazing. And thank you so much, you know what I mean? It means so much. And obviously my boy Z's back now from petrol and that. We're saying this shit.
Fucking hell, you know what? Yeah, when I came towards the car park, is this motherfucker alright? You're just going... Oh, fucking hell, this guy's possessed.
What the fuck is this shit? Galaxy Kellerman, let's try some. Here you go, bro.
No, I don't want any more.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
You eat it, bro. I'm
take
not
one
eating.
Take one square.
No, man.
Take that fucking square, you dickhead.
Why, man?
You're coming now. Take one square. You don't say no to food when somebody offers you. Take it.
Fuck, I'll give it for you. I'll buy it for you, man.
Why? Here you go.
Fuck me.
Say Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, man. Say it aloud. Why are you shy? So now Z, go right, oh right, fucking hell. So Z, what you got last words for him? Not gonna see you again. I'm not gonna see him in my vlogs now for a long time.
Last time I see my boy FND TV left from here.
Straight man, what the? Are you making your own rules or something?
Bro, I make the own fucking rules, innit?
Get around it, go round and round about, right in.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Give me feed you, man. Let me feed you, dude.
I don't need it, man.
Listen.
You're going to fucking cause an accident, man.
All right, open your mouth then. Bro, put it inside. Go on. Oh, you fucking sexy bastard.
Are you hooked out of your head, man?
Yeah, dickhead. Don't. Right. Last words for you. I'm not going to see you for like another year or something, bro. Tell him. Give him something to say goodbye for me.
It's an emotional time.
Yeah, what?
Where the fuck are we going, man?
This is easier to my house, isn't it?
Yeah.
Go on, give him something, man.
It's gonna be emotional, cause when I'm with Harris, it's like light is shining on me. Yeah, man, what can I say in it? Gonna miss my boy in it. You know what I mean? But I know Harris, yeah. Harris is the new era of generation in it. It's not like, you know, how parents be like, oh, yeah, I'm gonna come back after 5 years in it. You'll probably get a bit bored on that in Dubai and you'll probably come back after 2 months or something. So, it'll be alright. Am I right or am I wrong?
You're wrong.
Well. I don't think I am. When's the last time I saw you? About a couple of months ago, innit? When you came for only one day?
Yeah.
How long was that?
That was like 4 months ago. Three, four months ago.
Yeah.
I'm gonna miss you, bro, honestly.
Chill.
Being good though, man. I've seen this guy three or four times, 3 or 4 days I was here, which is good. We had a good laugh, good vlogs as well. People really enjoyed the vlogsy. So, shout out to the supporters, Team FND and that.
Glad you guys enjoyed the vlogs, innit? You know what I mean?
Right.
And sorry if I come out with some random shit, yeah?
They like that shit, man.
That probably offends people, yeah? But at the end of the day, you kind of forget this little bastard camera's in front of your face, innit? And you just be like, yo, Harris, what the fuck, man? Let's go kick fuck out of Jilu, innit? And then some fucker will be like, bro, Jilu's my cousin. And I'm like, I'm sorry. I turn this shit off now.
Left you.
Yeah, no, man.
Alright, man, you fucking...
Bro, I was born in fucking Leeds, man, in a little town called Leeds. I know the ends. Bro, it's fucking dead here, innit?
Yes, my street, innit?
Everyone's sleeping. Long gone sleeps. Your dad at home?
Yeah, always.
Oh, you're lucky you got one light on, eh? Maybe Alicia's just sat down and not waiting for you.
She'll be waiting, she's doing an essay, innit?
Is it?
Good lass at uni, man. Mashallah, studying hard.
Good.
Say mashallah, brother.
Mashallah, bro. Mashallah.
Inshallah, she does well, brother.
Inshallah, yeah.
I'm joking. Listen, big shout out to your brothers too, man. Manan and Ibsham.
Yeah, man. It's my brother's birthday, innit? Happy birthday, Manny, innit? Happy Manny. Birthday.
Happy birthday, Manny. What's going on, brother? Yeah. Make sure you watch this bastard, yeah?
Yeah.
Make sure you watch it. Manny, share this, yeah?
Wish him happy birthday, bro.
I said happy birthday, Manny. Have a big one on me, yeah. Big whatever you're having, yeah, big one on me, yeah.
Yeah, man.
And big shout out to this guy. Manny is doing a doctor, he's gonna be a doctor, yeah, so I might need you one day, bro.
Inshallah, bro, inshallah.
Inshallah, I might need you for it one day, bro, when I break my legs or something, I'll call you down and Manny come down, fix my legs up for me, you know what I'm saying? And listen,
fucking Robo Harris, yeah, Robo FND.
Yeah, Robo FND. Listen.
Once a fucking cameraman, then a horrific accident. We can't fix him. Fucking put some bloody prosthetic shit in him. Ching, ching, ching. Robot. Harris fucking becomes Robo fucking FND. All the cameramen are like, yeah, mate, fucking get me, mate, I'm good at filming. Then you're like, step away, motherfucker. I'm technological, you sons of bitches. You pull out a camera and you start fucking filming it, eh? These niggas be like, oh shit, I need the battery for my 7D. You be like, fuck that, motherfucker, I got a USB. Blown bastard, eh?
Your brain is some, it's some crazy ways, man.
Okay, man. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss him, honestly. In Abu Dhabi, there's fucking nobody like you there, man. I'm telling you.
When I turn this off, yeah, and I need to say proper goodbye, innit? What the bastard?
This dirty guy's gonna get his mouth out, eh?
Fuck that. Gonna take him to fucking hotel, yeah. Fuck me.
Right.
No,
off.
No, that's bullshit, man. That's bullshit.
Obviously, it's bullshit. What's at my house?
But I can just imagine some next man going, what the fuck, Rashi? Hotel? Kids are watching this? Don't put this in. Don't put this in, yeah.
This is going in, man. This is hilarious.
Don't put this in. Don't
bro, this is comedy fucking gold.
It.
It's going in, bro.
Fucking put age restriction on it, yeah.
Yeah. Listen, bro. Listen, bro. For the camera, yeah, we're going to say our proper goodbyes in a minute when the camera's off. But this is the camera goodbye. Listen, brother, honestly.
Bye bye, vlogs, yeah.
Honestly. I'm gonna miss you, brother. You're fucking best friend, man. I'm telling you.
Best friend.
You're my brother,
bro.
Man.
You're my brother from another mother.
Yeah, man. Anyway, people, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow, yeah? Big love.
Ah!